Describe the plot of, or sing a song from, the popular musical The Bathrooms Are Coming.
The bathrooms are coming. Thank God, I need a shit.
Phil, can you do me Cisterns Are Doing It For Themselves?
Oh, very good.
The bathrooms are coming, lock up your pipes. The bathrooms are coming, where are your knives? Kill, kill, kill them, they'll be coming. Kill them, kill them, the bathrooms are coming for your lives. They're coming for your souls.
I've had it installed now, but there's nothing to pay till September. I'm on a HP high, and ain't no debt collector ever gonna bring me down.
Water may be very hot.
Don't let the grout go mouldy on me. Country Western.
Well, if you're gonna do Country Western, it's gonna be fixed shower head, driving me wild. Can't find my crevices. No matter how hard I try, I'm gonna put my leg up.
No, don't.
Pull my junk to the side. Oh.
Thank you. Well, that was a big surprise. Thank you very much. Do you know what that might be? The Bathrooms Are Coming, written by a Broadway musical
composer.
But not for Broadway.
Was it a bathroom
company?
Yes, the American Standard, they were called. Yeah. And this was one of many, many, many industrial musicals which had their heyday between 1950 and 1980, 30 years of exciting musicals for conventions of various companies and their salesmen all over America. And they would write specialist musicals just for the salesmen, just for the conventioners, not for the members of the public. But they had big budgets and they were written by Broadway, serious Broadway composers who hid their names, I think.
Yeah.
But that's an example of one. The Bathrooms Are Coming In. An original musical presented by American Standard, as you can see. The Sound of Selling. B.F. Goodrich 1966 sales meeting musical.
It's not exciting.
the saga of the Dingbat.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Isn't it?
It is.
It's
mental, isn't it?
These were going on. Well, when it started in the 50s, by about 1955, America made two-thirds made two-thirds of the world's goods. Two-thirds of manufacturing industry in the world was America.
Was this at the height of this week's show was brought to you by Lorimar Cigarettes?
There was all that sponsorship going on the Ed Sullivan Show and things like that, yeah.
So, wait, hang on. Hang on a second. Oh, yeah. If you've a hankering for knowledge but can't be asked for college, then this is the show for you.
Sorry, yeah, that's the one. That's the cue.
Yeah!
That was the point. You've got a musical.